A popular outdoor venue for Shakespeare performances is expanding its lineup.
The Bruns Amphitheater in the Orinda Hills is now hosting jazz, rock, even Zydeco performers. This weekend features a full lineup.
And then this weekend, coming up here, we've got Taj Mahal sold out on Friday night, has been sold out for some time. An amazing Berkeley artist. I mean, he lives, you know, right here in Berkeley. So just really cool to keep that local energy, and then to switch it up, two nights of the Rebirth Brass Band from New Orleans. Very, you know, great party energy, and that's going to be a lot of fun as well, and a different thing, including an afternoon show on the 4th of July, which I think is going to be a lot of fun. And
any special requirements in this COVID era?
We are just doing the venue at two-thirds capacity so that there is, you know, we're selling out at two-thirds so that there's more space for everybody and, you know, less crowding in the lines or in the facilities or whatnot. Mm-hmm. And we do still recommend that people wear masks, you know, in keeping with what's being recommended these days. You know, if you're off by yourself or you're, you know, having a drink, then, you know, sure. And the whole venue is outdoors and very well ventilated. Right. But, you know, from what they say these days, it don't hurt to have a mask on in a crowd.
To find out more about upcoming performances, you can go to our website or papermoonpresents.live, and they have all information about the upcoming shows. Of course, Taj Mahal sold out tonight. I know, big act.
If you're we could be there right now.
You know, have you ever been up there?
I'm so glad you mentioned it.
It's 20 minutes from San Francisco, up in the hills.
In the hills of Orinda.
Above Orinda, mm-hmm. off of Highway 24. And it's beautiful. It's a beautiful outdoor venue and two-thirds capacity because of COVID. But you're outside, it's ventilated, and a whole new music scene. And they say they're going to try to continue this because it's known mostly for Shakespeare, but now they're
expanding,
adding other acts.
And what a great place. I love listening to music outside.
Outside, yeah.